In all my terrible researches, what I sought was a glimpse behind the veil, a crumb of cosmic truth. I found it here, and in that moment of brain-blasting realization, I ceased to be a man, and became a herald, an avatar of the crawling chaos. Life feeds on life. In your petty pursuit of family redemption, you consume those who rally to your cause, and in so doing, you strengthen the thing, accelerating the end. This is as it should be. It is why you are here. We are chained here forever, you and I, at the end of the world. Free yourself, rouse the thing, and embrace the ineffable cosmic hideousness that lives within us all. Still foolishly consider yourself an entity separate from the whole. I know better. And I will show you.
Thank you.
remade. Flesh is immortal. It is undying. Pray it does not take too hideous a form.
Thank you.
Behold the heart of the world, progenitor of life, father and mother, Alpha and Omega, our creator and our destroyer. A hollow and ridiculous notion. We are born of this thing, made from it, and we will be returned to it in time. The great family of man. A profusion of errant flesh, multiplying, swarming, living, dying. Until the stars align in their inexorable formation, and what sleeps is roused once more. To hatch from this fragile shell of earth and rock, and bring our inescapable end. So seek solace in a manner befitting your lineage, and take up your nugatory vigil. Haunted forever by that sickening prose echoing through the infinite blackness of space and time. Ruin has come to our family. Windows and doors will be bolted. Tonight, something haunts the dark.